Okay, you wanna join? You wanna join mommy? Okay. Thank you.
This is my baby. My youngest baby. Don't bother me. I'm filming, okay? Promise? Promise? Mommy's filming. Don't bother me, okay? Okay. I'll give you a treat, okay? Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. And for today, we're doing my Louis Vuitton Damier Ebene print collection. If you want to see my few collections, just keep on watching. But if you're not into luxury goods, you can watch my other videos. But if you're new to my channel, my name is Chen. I do travel, vlog, lifestyle, fashion ideas, outfit ideas, of course. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe. And please don't forget to hit the notification bell so you will be notified if I have a new video. Okay, without any further ado, let's do this. This is my love. Oh my god, mommy. Look at it. Okay. Without any further ado, let's do this. This is the first bag that I'm going to show you guys. This is my Neverfull bag, which is in MM size. This is my baby bag before. Yeah, I like it. This is one of my favorite bags. Yeah, super gamit ko to. Yeah. One of the iconic bag of Louis Vuitton. Yeah, see? This is 8 years old bag. Pero look at that. Super ganda pa rin siya. Next is my Ama bag. If you are a working mom, yeah, you can choose this bag. Super diva. My Alma bag, this is in PM size. My gosh, I forgot. PM size, I guess. I forgot. Next is my... Hold on. Medyo nagkalat lang siya. There. Next is my, of course, the speedy bag. This is in size 30. There. I like that. What I like talaga sa Damier, kasi hindi siya dominant. Kasi ang mura-mura medyo, alam mo, nakabuhulan. Pag nasa labas, kahit yung kids, ayan, madudumihan talaga siya. Pero okay lang. Ayan, I'm using my Kiklay as my belt charm. Next is my cosmetic pouch. This is in PM size. I got this in Paris one here. Yeah. So, kasi nang ano, gusto ko ng natapunan nga lang ng perfume. Gusto ko kasi ng pouch na hindi ganun kalaki. Kaya I got the PM size. Yeah. My cosmetic pouch. Next is my pochette bag. This is very functional. Ginagamit ko siya as my sling bag like this. There. Pinagpapalit-palit ko lang siya. Next is my pochette. There. You can use this as a clutch. Makeup bag, wallet. This is really very functional. Yeah, nag-design akong bumili. Next, isa pa rito. I have the monogram of this. There! My mini pochette. Yeah. Pwede mo na siyang gamitin as sling bag. Kagit mo lang yung ganito. Then, together. Have a swing bed. Next is my key place. I have two key place for this monogram. Super, super love ko to. Nagamit ko tong as my bag charm, my wallet. Super light. Yeah, and I have few cards here. There, ayan. My key place. Next is I have a vintage bag. Papillion. Rare ko lang itong ginagamit, guys. There. May papillion size 30. Yan. Nagustuhan ko lang siya kasi parang tuktong lang. There. Yan. What else? Wala pa ako nang isa. Okay. Ayan. Next is Lagay ko siya sa box. Eva clutch, yeah. Super light. So, shala ng thing there. Ito siya sa ring clutch. If you're going to a party, if you're going to brunch, there. Yan ang Eva clutch. Ito mo siya sa ring clutch. Arm bag. And of course, sling bag. Ito yung sinasabi ko sa inyo, guys. Ito. Ayan. Pwede mo siyang ikagit. Pag-a-a. Like that. Pag-a-a. Disneyland. Nasa labas ka with the kids. At kailangan mong can walk around and madali ka makadalaw. Yan, ginagawa ko siya ng swing bag. Well, yun lang ito ang aking collection. I hope you like it. I hope that enjoy kayo, hindi kayo naguluhan. Thank you guys for watching. If you want to see my monogram collection, comment down and leave a message, okay? Okay, thank you so much. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching. I love you. Bye!